Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you this look that I created. It's an easy, everyday summer look that I created using the Anastasia Modern Renaissance palette. It's only two colors, so it's a really easy look, like I said, and I have been wearing this every day for the summer. So if you guys want to know how I completed this look, then please keep on watching. And if you haven't already, please like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. But enough of me talking. Let's go ahead and get into the video. Okay, guys. So starting off, I'll be priming my eyes using the Urban Decay Primer Potion, which is the original. And for today's look, I'll be using the Modern Renaissance from Anastasia Beverly Hills. And to set the whole concealer, I'll be using the shade Tempera and applying that all over my lid. So going in the crease, I'll be using the shade Warm Taupe, and the name pretty much says it for itself. It's like a nice warm taupey color. But I'm going to be applying that all over my crease. Now, picking up the shade Primavera, I'll be popping that all over my lid with the flat shader brush. And I went ahead and decided to spray it with some Fix Plus, I mean not Fix Plus, some setting spray so it can go on more pigmented. To now blend everything out, I'll be going back in with my blending brush. And I'm just going to pick up a little bit of that warm taupey shade and just blend everything out so the gold isn't too harsh. And for lashes today, I'll be using the Ardell number 105. And sorry for the background, you guys. I'm in my new studio area and the AC just kicked on, but just bear with me. So I already primed my face with the Too Faced Prime Poreless Primer. So I'll be going in with my favorite foundation. This is from the drugstore. It's Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless, and I'm in the shade 220. So for concealer, I will be using the NARS. NARS Creamy Concealer in the shade Custard. And I'm applying that underneath my eyes, my nose, my chin, and a little bit on my forehead. And the sponge that I'm using is from Real Techniques, if you guys were wondering. Just a little knockoff. Little knockoff beauty blender. To bake and to set my whole face, I'll be using the L'Oreal Hydra Perfect Loose Powder. And like I said, I'll be baking today and also setting the rest of my face with it. And to set my face, I'll be using I forget what the brush is, but I'll link it down below for you guys. I don't know about you guys, but I have to play music. But to bronze now, to contour, I'll be using the Hoola Benefit bronzer, and I'll be using my Sephora brush number 74, and just contouring my face. Now I'm just going back in with that loose powder and just cleaning up the edges for the contour. I had like 3 music moments in this video, so like I said, I had to have music blasting, you guys. But for blush today, I'll be using my favorite. This is the e.l.f. Duo Kit with the blush and the bronzer in the shade St. Lucia. And I'm just applying that blush all over my cheeks. So for highlight today, I'll be using the Too Faced Love Light in the, I don't know if it's the shade, but Blinded by the Light. It's a really nice silver, off silver color, but yeah. And this is now like one of my new favorite highlights, so I love this stuff now. So I apply that on the high points of my cheeks, my cupid's bow, my nose, and I went ahead and took it in my inner corner of my eye to make the eye look pop more. But yeah, I went ahead and did that. So right now I'm just going back in with the warm taupe shade from the palette and just applying it underneath my lash line. And I don't think I showed this in a video, but I did do my lashes on the bottom. So for lips today, I'll be using my favorite. This is the NYX lip gloss in the shade Creme Brulee. And to set everything in place, I'll be using the Mario Badescu rose water spray. So that is it for my everyday summer look. I really hope you guys enjoy it, and like I said, it was really easy. It was only 2 colors, but I will see you guys next time in the videos. Bye, you guys.